1892, Louisiana legislature passed a law requiring that all railroad companies provide separate accommodations for white and black people. Later that year, civil rights like activists, they decided to have 30-year-old Homer Plessy board the train, the white train, even though he was only 1/8 black, and he was immediately arrested. The case went to the Supreme Court, where it was a 7-1 vote. One of the justices decided not to vote, and the one who didn't vote stated, "Our Constitution is colorblind. It neither knows respect of civil rights. All citizens are equal before the law. The present decision, it may well be apprehended, will not only stimulate aggressions more or less brutal and irritating upon the admitted rights of colored citizens, but will encourage the belief that is possible, by the means of the state's enactments, to defeat the beneficial purposes which the people of the United States had in view when they adopted the recent amendments of the Constitution." What he basically meant by this is the recent amendments was to end slavery and oppression of the black people, and they're basically doing the opposite by creating a new law allowing separate but equal, even though it's never really equal. The decision was upheld in 1954 in Topeka, Brown versus Board of Education, finally overturned that decision, saying that separate but equal is never truly equal.
Thank you.